A true American hero receives his second Bronze Star of Valor.
Captain Michael Waldrop was recognized for his bravery during Operation Enduring Freedom.
West 2's Todd Wilson has the story new today.
Captain Waldrop's counterattack was so overwhelming that
Captain Michael Waldrop is in the midst of receiving a Bronze Star with Valor. He's being recognized for his brave actions during Operation Enduring Freedom in Afghanistan with the 41st Infantry.
My senior NCO and I were leading an Afghan National Army rifle company, and they got scared. And we had to take the initiative, and we needed to assault the objective or we were going to be overrun. And we were able to do so under heavy fire.
Of the more than 2 million soldiers deployed during Operation Enduring Freedom and Operation Iraqi Freedom, fewer than 4,000 received a Bronze Star for Valor. Waldrop has been awarded his second Bronze Star. First Sergeant Jeffrey Miatki, who served with Waldrop, says there is not a more deserving man for this award.
Mike? Yeah. Probably one of the strongest character persons that I've ever worked with. As I said, he's probably the finest infantry officer I've ever worked with in the military. And he was IR. He was a recall.
Waldrop is a very humble man. He says he was called to duty. He decided it was necessary for him to serve. He said in the end, he was just doing his job. In Orange County, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.